Procedure, spray test, and injection pressure adjustment conducted before and after the disassembly and cleaning of the drawn-out fuel injection valve. Prepare the exclusive tools for spray test. Firstly, attach the test injection pipe and fuel injection valve to the nozzle tester. At this time, set the fuel injection valve to the downward direction. Operate the test handle with fast-paced action to check the state of the nozzle injection pressure and spray. When adjusting injection pressure, regulate the screw in of the pressure adjusting nut while slowly moving the tester lever and adjust it to the specified pressure. After the adjustment, operate the test handle with fast-paced action, like I explained earlier, and check the state of the nozzle spray. If an injection orifice is clogged or the fuel is sprayed into sticks, renew the part. After finishing the injection test and injection pressure adjustment, tighten the lock nut with the exclusive single-ended wrench. At this time, fix the pressure adjusting nut to prevent it from turning together. If the nozzle needs to be exchanged, remove the case nut after completely loosening the pressure adjusting nut. Loosening the case nut while the injection pressure is high may cause damage to the mated surface between nozzle and spacer or the parallel pin.